Hello, my dear students. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on the time that you watch this video, my friends. Today, my friends, I want to recommend another webpage, another website for you to practice phonemes and pronunciations in English, okay? The webpage is called Welcome to Sounds of Speech, okay? So this is the website. I'm going to copy the website on the video description for you to enter, okay? Let me read this. The Sounds of Speech website provides a comprehensive understanding of how each of the speech sounds of American English, Spanish, and German are formed. It includes animations, videos, and audio samples that describe the essential features of each of the consonants and vowels of these languages. Sound of Speech is especially useful for students studying English as a second language. Please note, the Sound of Speech website uses Adobe Flash. Adobe has announced that Flash will no longer be supported after December of 2020, and web browsers are ending their support for Flash. Therefore, the Sounds of Speech website will be retired at the end of 2020. Don't worry for this, okay, my friends. I already have a solution for this, and I will make another video in the channel explaining how I found a solution for this problem, okay? However, Sounds of Speech is available as an app. The mobile app version contains content for English only, which primarily text in English, Spanish, Chinese, and Korean. Purchase the English-only version of Sound of Speech on the App Store and Google Play. Okay, let's see on continue, my friends. It says, please select the language below. Here, my friends, you must click on English, obviously, because we want to practice English, okay? Here, my friends, look, phonetics, the sounds of American English. Remember, phonetics are the way you pronounce words in English, okay? And here you have a very good practice, okay, for phonetics and phonemes, okay? For example, you have consonants, manner, place, voice, and you have vowels, okay? Monophthongs and diphthongs, okay? For example, let's practice, for example, stop, okay? Click on manner and then click on stop. And here you have the phonemes. Look, always phonemes are written in two slashes, okay? For example, let's practice p, p, for example. Look, something good here, you have the video on how to articulate, how to move the tongue, how to move the lips, okay, how to move the teeth for p, p. Listen, okay? Okay, that is animation with sound. Here, a step-by-step description, okay, look. There, you click on it, okay, and then click, okay? Okay, here it tells you how you pronounce this word, okay, using the parts of the tongue and parts of the mouth, okay? Let's go back to animation with sound, okay? Listen. And look at the person, okay? Look at the mouth. Here is something important, is the position of the mouth. Look. That is the way, okay? Look, how do you pronounce that in English, my friends? Look. Okay, pot, happy, happy, top, top. Here you can also practice any other, for example, fricative, okay? A fricative is a consonant produced by forcing the breath stem through a constriction form by articulators in the vocal tract. For example, let's practice this one. Okay, it's va, va, okay, look at the mouth here, look at the image, okay, look at the video. Look at the position of the mouth and the tongue and the teeth, look. Okay, you say voice, waver. Above, okay? Something good is that it always tells you how to pronounce and the positions of the lips, of the tongue, of the teeth, okay? For example, let's practice another one. Let's practice affricate. It is an affricate is a consonant characterized as having both a fricative and a stop manner of production. For example, this one, okay? Look at this way. Ja, ja, Yeah. Look at the video. J. 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 For example, look. And it's used, this sound is used to pronounce words like job, butcher, cage, okay? And you have many more, my friends, okay? For example, let's say place, okay? It says place of articulation refers to which articulators are involved in the production of a particular sound. Choose one of the buttons in the second row to see the list of sounds for that category. For example, let's play bilabial. Look, for example. For example, okay? Okay. Look at the video, okay? Look at the pronunciation on the video. Look at the position of the mouth, my friends, okay? Look. And this sound, my friends, is used to pronounce words like mask, amount, calm, okay? This is very important. Why? Because in this way, you are sure, you are really sure on how to pronounce words in English, how to pronounce phonemes in English, okay? Let's try another one, my friend, that is called, for example, diphthongs, for example. Here, diphthongs. He says, diphthongs are two vowels produced consecutively in the same syllable by moving the articulators smoothly from the position of one to the other. He says, there is only one category for diphthongs. Click it to see the diphthong sounds. For example, look for example here. Look, I. And look how you have to move the tongue, my friends, and how you have to move your teeth, okay? Look. I. Look at the video here, okay? I. Look, you have to open your mouth and produce the sound, okay? Look. I. I. And here, my friend, you have some sample words on when to use this sound. For example, iron. Iron. Remember, we never say Iceland. We say iron. Look. Mine. Mine. Try. Try, okay? Remember, my friend, this is another amazing web page, website for free, okay? And here, remember, you will practice. If you have problems with pronunciation, if you feel afraid of making mistakes when you pronounce words, okay? This page will help you to become more fluent, more accurate in pronouncing words. Okay? Why? Because in this website, you will find the specific analysis on how to pronounce, okay, different words. Okay? For example, consonants and vowels in English. Okay, and here you have the model. Okay, for that. Very good, my friends. Remember the page. I'm going to leave the page on the video description, and please subscribe, my friends. Thank you very much, and I hope it was helpful for you. Thank you. Remember, you have to practice pronunciation every day. I suggest practicing pronunciation at least 30 minutes a day, my friends. Okay, not too much. Okay, thank you, my friends.